Here is Danny, and today the French news account BF Nations had an interview with Justine Weep from Ripple Effect, and we have learned some things about Portal and the editor that it comes with. Like, Kunz will have two different kinds of tunings. One to be more equal to the Battlefield 2042 Kunz in terms of power, although 2042 Kunz of course might be a bit better due to the amount of attachments they have, and some kind of tuning to make them feel more like they felt back in the day. While it is not a one-on-one copy, since 1942 ran on Refractor, they tried to replicate it into Frostbite. So I guess no aiming down sight for 1942 weapons. You can make a free-for-all or with two teams. DICE is looking for feedback if people want more teams to fight against at the same time. Password-protected servers are there. The servers are free for everyone, like in Battlefield 5. You can play solo against a bunch of AI or with 127 other real players. You can run one server at a time, and as long as there is a human on the server will exist. But if the last person leaves, the server is also gone. The ban list, however, is persistent again, unlike Battlefield 5, which is like the bare minimum to have for a server, don't you think? DICE is talking about the rental server program, but there is no commitment to it yet. All the 2042 Battle Pass content is playable in Portal 2. There will be no ranked or esport mode at launch, but you can make that yourself, I guess. When using the Experience Builder, you can edit the logic while in-game, but you need to restart the server to get it changed and pushed onto the live server. But hey, that is all I got for now. Subscribe for more. This was Danny, and I see you on the battlefield.